This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic. In this video, we're going to learn how to add angles that are given in degrees, minutes, and seconds, and we're going to do these three problems on this video. So here's the first one, writing an angle that's 22 degrees, 18 minutes, 13 seconds to 10 degrees, 11 minutes, 25 seconds. So you sort of line up your degrees and your minutes and your seconds and just add each separately. So I've got 32 degrees, 29 minutes, and 38 seconds. And what you want to make sure of is that your seconds and degrees are not more than 59, that value, because if there was, if you had 60 minutes, for instance, you could always just change that to, 60 seconds, that's the same as 1 minute, or if you had 60 minutes, you could simply write it in terms of 1 degree. So since all of the degrees, you know, might be more than 60, but the minutes and the seconds are both under 60, so this is as far as you can go, and that's your answer given in degrees, minutes, and seconds. All right, let's try this next one. So we start out the same way. We add the degrees together, 42 degrees, 48 minutes, and 91 seconds. But here we have the problem that the seconds, it's 60 or more, right? And so remember, 60 seconds is the same as 1 degree, and 60 minutes is the same as 1 degree. So the question is, 91 seconds, that's the same thing as, well, let's think about that for a minute. 91 seconds. You could write that as 60 seconds plus 31 seconds, right? But 60 seconds is 1 minute plus 31 seconds. So watch what I'm going to do. I'm going to rewrite that 91 seconds as 1 minute and 31 seconds. Now, how did I get that? Really, if you just subtract 60 from 91, that's how you're going to get this 31 seconds still. So that gives me 42 degrees, 49 minutes, and 31 seconds. And now, both of them are, both the minutes and seconds are under 60. So that's our answer. All right, here's our next problem. So again, we'll start out just by adding the degrees together, the minutes and the seconds together. So this is 124 degrees, 71 minutes, and 67 seconds. All right, same reasoning. 67 seconds, if you subtract 60, you could write that as 60 seconds and 70 seconds, but that's really 1 minute and 7 seconds. So what I'm going to do is rewrite this 67 seconds, since it's 60 or bigger, as 1 minute and 7 seconds. So I really have, I could add this minute to the 124 degrees, 72 minutes and 7 seconds. But now I've got 72, which is also 60 or bigger, so I could do the same thing. You know that 72, that you don't need to write this on the side, I'm just showing you where this comes from. That's the same thing as 60 minutes and 12 minutes, but 60 minutes is 1 degree. So, same reasoning, I'm going to put a plus sign here. I still have the 7 seconds, there's no problem here, but here I could rewrite this 71 minutes as 1 degree and 12 minutes. So I'm adding that on, and I get 125 degrees, 12 minutes, and 7 seconds. A little bit tricky, you just have to be careful. It's not carrying like when you're doing regular arithmetic, like if you're doing, 29 plus 13, you know, you think, oh, I'll just carry the one. It doesn't work that way. Okay, a little bit different. So be a little bit more careful. It takes 60 of something to get the next thing up. All right, also look at the videos for subtracting where you're going to have to be borrowing. This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic.